Hello all, welcome to Artos FAQs. If you did not subscribe to our channel, please kindly subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button at the right corner for more updates on embedded systems and job opportunities. Our question is, what is a spin lock? Entrance and exit of a critical section can be controlled by a binary spin lock mechanism in which the gate is protected by a single binary variable X, which is shared by all process attempting to enter the critical section. We saw what is a critical section in our question, previous question, right? So binary spin lock mechanism, the gate variable X is initially set to 0, corresponding to to open status, which each process PI is allowed to test the value of X until it becomes 0, then it can enter into the critical section. The gate must be closed by setting X equal to 1 after entering it. Until that, we can engage our code into the critical section. We are locked into the critical section. I'll explain you with a code example. See the code example. Enum shared 1, 0, and shared of shared X, this is the variable which decides the spin lock. X equals to 0, the CS, that is critical section, is open initially. Process PA for all I do something, that means spinning with the busy weight, do something, and then until while of X not equals to 0, X colon equals to 1, that means close the gate after entry, and then do something in the critical section, engage in the critical section until X colon equals to 0, that means the open gate after done and exit. This is how we engage ourselves, we do the entrance and exit of a critical section, and controlled by this binary spin lock mechanism. If you did not subscribe to our channel, please kindly subscribe. Thank you.